He's like, he was judging him.
Yeah, no.
It's all right! I'm coming!
It was a crazy drunken dream, and yet it was more than that. It was the truth. A suppressed memory
right now?
Unearthed by Anderson's moonshine. I was there, an out-of-body observer. This was the night
Alice and I had
arrived at Bright Falls, the night Alice had disappeared. I had a chance to find out what had happened. I remembered being surprised to see the cabin.
I miss anything because of your stupid antics. The lights off.
I think they wait, but I'm trying to get it. Yeah, I got
one. Alice! Here. Alice!
I remembered thinking, I caught a glimpse of her form underwater, sinking into the darkness. Diving after her was the last vague memory I had of that night. After that, the next thing I could remember was waking up behind the wheel of the crash car and finding the first pages of the manuscript. I couldn't find her in all that blackness. I must have thought she drowned.
Alice!
Jagger had Alice.
Alice!
And so she had me.
Alice!
I'd been easy prey.
Look at the cabin. Is there someone in the window?
Alice?
Maybe she's
Alan, what the fuck?
After all. Maybe she's inside.
Alice!
Yes.
That's also the lodge we're at the beginning of the episode up there.
How long do you think you'd keep trying to rescue your wife before giving up in this blackness?
The dark presence had touched me.
Let's say you jumped
in. She had
in.
Dug her nails into my brain and used me. Made me
like
her puppet.
Okay, I was thinking like half an hour. I feel like those are still both pretty long.
Even if she dies under there, still works just fine
with
the body.
Where she is.
Possible for her to survive for like 12 minutes underwater.
Yeah.
Alice?
She's not here. You were foolish to think so. No, she's dead. She drowned.
No, no, no!
It's your fault your wife is dead.
Don't knock over anything in anger.
She was to help you, right? You killed her.
Ah!
Oh, hush. There's still hope. Cauldron Lake is a special place. Here, you have the power to change things. She wanted you to write. I will tell you what to do. You can write her back. The story will come true, and all will be well again.
She had Alice. And the manuscript was the ransom for her.
Yes. All right. I'll fix it. I'll bring her back. No. I wrote it.
I remembered it all now. In the dark, I'd written for days, a week, almost a complete manuscript of a novel entitled Departure. Jagger had been my editor, whispering in my ear, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful.
I thought I was saving Alice.
This editor and manager just like kind of over his shoulder, like just making suggestions.
Even with the cobweb she put in my head, some part
like this is kind of passive voice
right
here, maybe.
Into the story,
yeah. Replace
to bring
this
with
Howard.
Feels a little more done with the previous paragraph.
To interrupt the horror story before the ending, where darkness consumed everything and everyone. Zane was weak and far away, but I had written him into the story, and his light had been enough to set me free.
It isn't here now. I'm here because it was written. I brought the light to set you free. You must hurry. We'll know I'm here. It will be back soon. It stole the skin of my armor a long time ago. She looks so old.
Wait, I can't quite see you in the suit. Where are you?
I had woken up, confused and groggy. My mind consumed by darkness and fear. All I could do was to escape. The week spent in the cabin had taken its toll. I was barely conscious and fading fast. It had to have cost Zane terribly, thrown him even deeper into whatever dark place he now haunted. But he had managed to weaken the dark presence, kept me safe that night.
Save that night was flying up.
Well, you've had a lot of practice doing that.
Mm-hmm. I wrote it. It's my fault.
That's right, James Joyce. It's your fault, and you're gonna pay for it.
Well, that's episode 4. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.
Thank you.
There's an altar rod with mystery upon the pole. Another pull to the fall song for you. Well, there's no need to take off pants. And the joke's going too far.
Just relax.
Yeah.